A 15-year-old girl has added a couple more convictions to her criminal record. The London teen pleaded guilty to dangerous driving and flight from police. A chase happened on the 401. It started in Cambridge on November 12th and reached speeds of 180 kilometers an hour. When police stopped the stolen car, the girl was apparently laughing as she got out. A 15-year-old female appears in court next Thursday.